What, do they see me?
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay.
Oh, so that's how you do it. You use boosts. Ooh, mines. These mines are mine. I have an idea. Wait, what? Wait, can you shoot her? No, you can't shoot her.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me.
Drop her. Aww. You have no sense of humor, Leon. You're welcome.
Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Well, maybe next time send more than one person to save the president's freaking daughter. And where am I? Oh, of course it's like a mile.
Said it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Ashley commands. Switch between tight and loose formation. Ashley will stick behind Leon while in tight formation. This can be effective when running past enemies. Ashley will hang back when avoid enemy attacks.
Spread out. On me. Spread out.
Got it.
With me.
Got it.
Did she crouch too? Oh, nice. You know the girl. gotta go out this way. Second thought, let's go down here. Around them?
They're coming! Get behind me!
Oh God! What is wrong with these people?
Shut up, you. Try running like hell. Ready? One.
Spread out. Stick close.
Okay.
Two, three.
They're coming. Get behind me.
Oh God! What is wrong with these people?
Shit. Hey. One, Ashley. Oh, crap.
No. They're coming. Get behind me.
Oh, no. What is wrong with these people?
Detrás de vosotros, imbéciles.
Let me down!
Dang.
Watch out!
Oh my God.
Leon!
Yeah, I'm changing the game mode.
They're coming. Get behind me.
Oh, God. What is wrong with these people?
Come on, Ashley.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
Why weren't you helping us? Try to get back to standard.
Spread out. On me.
Okay.
Forastero!
They're coming. Get behind me.
Oh, God. What is wrong with these people?
Detrás de vosotros, imbéciles!
Jesus.
Shit.
Stop!
Actually run, will you? Oh, for God's sake.
Something I think you like.
Alright, so I got here at least. Back to standard.
Can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Wait, yeah, what am I doing?
Welcome. I got something new for you. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Well, well, I can certainly do something with this. Pleasure doing business with you. Rubies or rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Anything else I can help you with? Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Thank you. Try that on for size. Will it come back anytime?
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
No freaking way. Just one.
You're right.
Yeah. fine.
Stay on me, Ashley. First aid spray. That will work. Going on. Oh shit.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Gonna catch a cold.
Yeah, that's what you should be worried about. Attention. Oh crap. Come on, Ashley.
Los tengo.
One down.
Close, are we? Once we cut through the farm. Follow me. Oop, wrong way. Don't follow me. Ah, crap, that guy. Bro.
You.
Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
He did just save us.
I see you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name, Miss Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then, who are you? And what are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here. Go. Shit.
Yeah.
Take that, human. Ow. Shoot. You gotta be kidding me.
Let's go upstairs! Come on! Oh yeah! We're gonna overtake this door soon!
Ouch! Where'd you come from? Downstairs again.
We're losing ground.
emergency at the moment.
Hey, I guess we think we're rude. So much for service for this matter, huh? I guess bullets work just as well.
Oh, crap. Ah, crap. Well, I'm there, guy. Oh man, this is harsh. Are you kidding me?
Over here! Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters. Done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Light enough, cowboy.
Dang.
Give it to me!
bad, right?
Jesus.
Leon, this way, hurry!
Jesus. That was stressful. Good job, team.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
What?
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out.
Useless government.
Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
Thank you.
I have something I think you like. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Suit yourself, stranger. Welcome. Thank you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Not bad. Wilden, what can I do you for? You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between... Come back anytime.
I'm gonna stop here.